Dr. Wendy, and this here is my parakeet friend, Tootsie. Today we're basically going to talk to you about taking your bird to the veterinarian. Lots of people automatically assume that caged animals, such as birds, don't need regular vet visits like dogs and cats do, but indeed this is wrong information. In fact, birds are one of the most stoic creatures, so they typically hide their illness very well. So what time they're showing you symptoms, they're usually very ill. So going to the vet on a regular routine basis for preventative care will help keep them healthier and help diagnose early illness, should that be something that the vet would find. Basically, when you take your bird to the vet, you should be prepared for a few things. The first thing is your vet will want to take a detailed history about the bird, basically history being their activity, what kind of food they're eating, their eating and drinking habits, things like that. The vet will also want an accurate weight on your bird, and they'll want to track trends in your bird's weight, whether they're losing or gaining or staying the same. If there are big fluctuations in weight, your vet will definitely probably want to order more tests to check that out, just to make sure there's nothing else going on. Once your vet does that, the next thing that your vet will want to do is an examination of your bird. And with most healthy birds, what they'll do is they'll have an assistant holding the bird, and the vet will look at the eyes, look at the nose or the beak area, listen to the lungs, feel the belly or feel their digestive tract, just to make sure everything looks and feels okay. And of course, they'll also discuss any issues you might be having with the bird, you know, should there be anything going on. Past that, the other thing on a routine basis that the veterinarian will most likely do is check blood work. They'll usually check a complete blood count or a CBC. This can check for abnormalities such as infection. It can also check for anemia or a low red blood cell count, should that be a problem. Because again, sometimes birds won't show you they're having a problem, and you'll need to dig a little deeper to see or to make sure that everything is okay. The other thing that they'll want to check is a chemistry panel. They'll want to check uric acid. They'll want to check sugar levels. They'll want to check calcium levels, maybe liver function. And of course, if there was anything unusual that was found there, your vet might want to follow up with more tests. The other thing that your veterinarian will probably always want to do at the regular checkup is check what's called a Gram stain. A Gram stain is just, they'll take a little bit of a fecal sample, and they'll want to check to make sure there's no intestinal bacteria or infection in the intestinal tract. That's what the Gram stain can help with. So these are the types of things that your veterinarian will do at a routine checkup. The other thing that your vet would do at your request would be to clip nails and clip wings, should that be something you need them to do. Maybe even trim down the beak a little bit, because some birds will have an overgrown beak and they'll need a veterinarian to help out with that. Besides that though, taking your bird to the vet once a year is always a good idea, just to make sure that you're keeping him or her healthy and addressing any problems early should they come up. The other thing that you should always be aware of is if you are noticing any symptoms of illness, that could be lack of appetite, sneezing, ruffled feathers, decreased vocalization, lethargy, anything unusual like that, you should always not hesitate to call your veterinarian and take your bird in, just to make sure everything's okay, because like I said, they will hide their illnesses quite frequently, so the sooner you get on top of it, the better. The next time you do go to the vet, I hope that this information will prepare you and will convince you to have your bird checked on a regular basis. I hope you found this helpful, and thank you.